This is how to make bulletproof chocolate. The things we need to make bulletproof chocolate is firstly cocoa, butter, any sort of butter will do as long as it's real butter, cream, cooking cream, not whipping cream, and most importantly coconut oil. First of all, get some butter. One or two spoons is enough for one cup. Next, coconut oil. This is ordinary cooking coconut oil, so it doesn't have a strong flavour. One spoon, that's enough. Now the cream is optional, but it makes the taste a little less bitter. I use about 4 spoons. Now the next thing to do is to make some hot chocolate. So take a good spoonful of chocolate, don't be put it. And hot water. Mix it up till it's all dissolved. There's no lumps. Okay, and put it in with the butter, cream, and coconut oil. Now at this point, we need to blend it. I have a hand blender, but you can use an ordinary blender as well. And here we have it. Bulletproof chocolate.